Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a mini boat with a firefighter on it. First, let's make the firefighter. Get the pants, body, the vest so it doesn't get really wet, head, hat. That's how you make the firefighter. Start on the ship. First, you get one of these. Then you place this inside of one of these, the yellow things inside there. Get another one of those and place it right here. Then get one of these for the steering wheel. Put it right in front of the yellow. Then you get one of these black thingies and put it on the yellow and the steering wheel holder. Then you get one of these, put it on that black and connect it to there. And then you get two of these, one thingies, and put them next to here. Then get one of these and put one white there and connect it there. Then get one of these, connect it to the back. Then we're starting the red. Now, then get one of these red thingies and put it on the back. Then get this and place it right on here. Then get a handle for the driver to hold on. Place it on there. You can bend it a little bit. Then you get two of these. Place one of these under it. Put it on the back here. Copy that, then make another one and do the same thing. Then get one of these and place it right on here. Then get one of these, place it on top. Then two of these, put one on the bottom and one on the top. Then you get one of these and one of these, and place that thing on top and put it right over here. And then get one of these, put some water inside, and place it on the gray thingy. And then put the person on. That's how you make a fire mini boat. See you in the next movie.